station, Harbour, which is from like 30 minutes from here.
Tears stream down my face. My mama said all the nights that end in heartbreak gonna pay off someday.
I'm at the Portville station right now.
And the pain that you're feeling
right now. I think it's gonna come away.
It's gonna be a guy that you're also going to meet when I'm just going to the first.
Which is like, you know, it's due right from here.
So let's see.
You guys are going to be a trip.
Waiting for the airline towards the Tukwila International Boulevard. So I just have to wait for my
thank you.
this is the World War One plane. Wow. So I just finished exhibition the flight harbor. Now we are just going to the cruise harbor.
International District Chinatown Station, King Street Rail Station, served by Amtrak and Sounder.
Okay, we are now just going towards the harbor cruise.
Pier 70 here in just a minute. You want to admit it or not, you may remember this from the real world. Seattle was here about 20 years or so ago. The people on that show actually lived right there on the pier in just a minute. If you want to get your cameras out, get your phones out, and snap some photos, this is a good time to do so. We're going to get a really nice view of our skyline in about 10 or 15 minutes, but like I said, this is the hills here in Seattle. But kind of cool that it was actually still being filmed. It's great. of the Cascade Mountain Range. It's one of two big. This takes place directly off to our left. You'll find like a red crane popping out around the building. So you get into the lodge, it's like $50 or less, which is pretty reasonable compared to where it is at. So if you're looking for this weekend, definitely one of the largest and most populated. Thank you.